4K home theater projector. A big knock on projectors used to be that they didn't get very bright. You had to sort of have a dark room and a giant space to project. That is not true anymore with the new Sony line. First, 1500 lumens of brightness. So even in direct sunlight, you are still going to see that picture. They did a couple cool things with the imagers. So they're separate imagers for all three colors. So for red, green, and blue. So all 8.8 million pixels, which is an insane amount of pixels, are going to look gorgeous up on your wall. And that picture you can project up to 200 inches. So just a gigantic screen. And the best part, you can project that in full 4K, all for under $5,000. One of the big things for me why I bought a Sony TV was their motion flow technology. I love action movies, I love watching sports, and that is brought to the projector line. So now everything they're gonna see is going to look